So, this is what I've been up to for the past, like, week. I've just been playing a ton of this game. Because it's super fun. I want to do Smart Race. Suck at this. If anybody has any levels you want me to play for this, send them to me and I'll play them in an instant. I've just been really wanting to stream this for like the past. You know what? I'm gonna put this in full screen actually because it's a lot easier for me to see it that way. Oh, it's not working anymore though. Wait, what? That looks fun enough. All right. I haven't played this one yet. Oh, I love this. All right. Wow, I suck at this. I have to focus on this game while playing it. I hate being quiet on stream, but at the same time... How was I supposed to do that? Oh. Shame. Royal Rainbow. Oh shoot, the text is overlapped right there. Okay. So that one was kind of hard. However, I have faith in myself to do the other ones. You know, I'm gonna go look up and see if there are any new ones that have been posted recently. If there's no like centralized area for these. So you just sort of have to look on YouTube until you find one. By the way, I don't know if I explained it yet. Explained what this exactly is. Okay, it's a recreation of Polyrhythm from the original, Rhythm Heaven. I don't know why I can't think of... I'm sorry, my brain. Seem to find any other levels. That's okay though. Oh yeah, but I've been making levels for this, but they're not very good. Let's see. I can't do this one. This one's hard. As you can see, I couldn't even do it with the tempo down. So yeah, let's do the other Big Shot map instead. Oh. What do you think Toby Fox got that voice clip? Now that I think about it. I just realized I never streamed beating Stanton. That was never a thing I did. I never streamed Snowgrave. Oh my God. Oh yeah, none of these. Somebody did like the entire Deltarune Chapter 2 soundtrack, which is insane, if you ask me. Their name is Eno. No relation to Eno Guilty Gear, of course. Which, by the way, I got Guilty Gear. I got Guilty Gear Strive recently, so there might be a stream of that sometime. I don't know. Okay, let's play this. I delayed for a while, sorry. Don't be sorry, you're good. Don't be sorry about that. It's A-okay. This one. I haven't actually played this one yet. What'd you miss? You missed Lonely Rolling Star from Katamari. That's it, though. Oh god, wait, I'm gonna get VOD muted for this. Wait, no! Okay, wait, I can't play this one on stream. Never mind. Because it's a Siva Gunner rip. Oh, this one's good. I remember this one being very good. Faithful recreation of the original. That's so neat. Oh, I love it. You gonna end? Okay, I was gonna say. Okay, for now. I got 9 out of 12 inputs, so yeah, that is a pretty bad score, I won't lie. There's always lockstep. When in doubt, as they say. such a creative way of doing this. Oh my god. One part really messed me up. Other than that, though, that was pretty all right, I'd say. Your partners say you were all right on the beat. Hit the offbeats pretty well, too. Whoopee! Lockstep is like the one that I'm really good at in the original Rhythm Heaven. Oh. Wait. Okay, wait, 1 second. Tethys, this thing that you've sent. I thought that was just from Batroll. I didn't know that was an actual song. I can see why you think that was from Space Funeral. I know that it's been like an hour since you sent that, but I understand now what you mean. Let's see the world revolving. And then we'll do, the terrifying. Oh my god. And then we'll do the big shot. Nice. Fun. Yay, I did it. I've never gotten a superb on that before. Nice. All right, now we're gonna do the scary big shot. Difficulty rating is 10 out of 10. I couldn't even beat it with a tempo down. Not even an okay. Okay, are you guys ready? Oh my god.
Thank you.
This is horrifying, it is. Oh my God. They fooled me. Better than I did before, at the very least. Okay. That is more deserving of a 10 out of 10 rating than Crack Into the Sea that I made. Let me tell you what. Like, this feels like baby compared to that. I want to do Cabinet Man, but I don't know if I get VOD muted for that, so... Should I just do Cyber Battle? Because I will admit, I am very proud of Your Best Nightmare and Cyber Battle. Those are like the two that I'm really, really proud of. I'm gonna play Your Best Nightmare. Because I'm really, really proud of how it came out. And plus, it would complete the trio of like, Jeffel, Flouty, and Spam Tongue.
Thank you.
Hey, I got a superb, nice. Yeah, just barely. I can't believe I did that. And I also did Xeno Arcadia, but that one's not too great. I don't know. A lot of my maps aren't really that good. Where's Pandora's Palace? Actually, I wanna do Rude Buster. Although I remember this one being really hard. Nicely done, thank you. Oh my god. What? Oh my god, that's so mean. What? How are you? You can't even get that one. Okay. What? There was a I don't know about you guys, but there was a little bit. That was a little bit. I don't know. While we're at it, I guess we can do ones that I'm bad at. Ha! Yeah. I think I did better than usual. Yeah, I've never beaten that one before. We'll do one more and then we'll go to 1080. I'm just gonna scroll up and down and randomly choose one. I guess we're doing Cabinet Man. Hopefully this doesn't get VOD muted for this. Also, the visuals in this are like gold.
Thank you.
Not bad. I mean, I missed the skill star, but you know, I still did it. Okay. That is all the Polyrhythm Mania I'm gonna do for now. Oh my god. All right. Let me get 1080 open, and then we shall play that. Okay. Daisy, get out of my seat. Daisy, get up. Oh, she actually got up.